Hi, I'm Susan Moran, Senator for six towns, including Plymouth, Pembroke, and Kingston. But family homelessness affects the entire Commonwealth. Horizons operates three play spaces in my district, and I've been impressed to learn about the positive impact they have on children and families, especially during this difficult year. COVID has highlighted the vulnerability of the homeless and the many ways early education plays a critical role in the economy and the ability of families to get back to work. Addressing homelessness with access to early childhood intervention through universal childcare is my top legislative priority. Your attendance here tonight helps pick up where our work leaves off. I urge you to support this evening's event financially, however you can. My thanks and appreciation to Horizons for all you're doing to help families experiencing homelessness as they strive to start our children off on the right step. Thank you.